Hi. So I see that our good friend, the friend of the disabled, enemy of the Michelin man, Laura Loomer, has won her primary in Florida, and I wish her well. And I just want to know, who are they going to hire for opposition research on Laura Loomer on the Democrat side, and whether or not they're even going to have to pay him, or if their opposition research is just going to do it for free. It's going to be so much. What happens when, you sit down, you're the guy doing oppo research for the Democrats for Frankel in Florida? What happens when you go on www.google.com and you look up Laura Loomer?